My early photography was basically around creating memories. I used a very simple camera, and I really didn't know the camera. I didn't really use anything except the basically point and shoot features on it. So I would not try to set the auto white balance and all this other stuff. It was just where a set of shots where I try to frame something and make a good shot out of it. I did a lot of sports photography, particularly of my girls playing soccer and swimming and all that. And I did both albums and also videos that we would play at the end of year party. Sports shots. Girl diving into a pool. Girls diving into a pool. My daughter's on top with the green cap. Diver jumping in a pool. Multiple exposures. Fantasy shots. So here we have four shots. There's planets, clouds, a boardwalk from a Solimar. And then the backside of my wife walking, and each is feathered in and to give the look that I want to make on this. Las Positas error. This is characterized by upgrading a lot of my camera equipment to Sony mirrorless and using auto white balance and setting. This is a picture
Aperture.
of Yves Klein, a French artist who was jumping off a building in Paris. These are the steps I used to replicate that Yves Klein picture. After taking a picture, I isolated and then rotated it. Initially, I inserted it into the same shot and then removed the color from it. Here I took the same picture and then inserted it into a picture of the Rose Hotel. A window shot in my lighting class. The band's all here. I start out in focus, the lead, and then I sort of went through to the back. So the back was out of
This is
focus
a
and
picture of
then
my
was in
parents in
focus. The left is the original and the right is the corrected. I corrected the picture on the left, touched up the cuts and scratches in it, and then colorized it. Last few projects. Treasures of Japan. This was a mix of photos and videos and the photos were used. I used a lot of pan and zooms to create a sense of motion. project that we did for Photo 69, which is the premier class. And the story is that he was somebody that actually lived here. He was a physicist, and
So we were all speculating.
He was heavily involved,
you know, I mean, how
in
useless
development of the nuclear and atomic bomb.
So hard and, to get water. There's no transportation.
One of the things, the curious thing that he did
so
was
it's
he
just
built
a crazy place
bomb shelter in his backyard.
Secrecy, my God, you do much better. You know, if secrecy is what you want, you do it in the middle of a.
This is a tribute to my mom, who died this past year due to COVID, and it's a mix of scan pictures and ones that I worked on restoring and getting the color and black and white balance correct. So some things I want to get out of class is I want to organize my picture, get a RAID NAS server, get my assets into Lightroom and work on getting a better workflow, learn more features that are in Photoshop and more features on my mirrorless camera. I do a lot of nonprofit work. Limerick Cultural Art Council, I do videotaping at the Bankhead. This Saturday I'll be videotaping Lumiere Ominous Symphony and their student award winners, and also trying to set up an intern program between Las Vegas college students and with jobs that might be available from some of the nonprofits. I also do work for the Pleasant Cultural Art Council. I did Treasures of Japan, and in the current process we're doing the Youth Excellence in Arts Award. And I also do work for Cannabella Children's Chorus. I did their winter concert, and I'm finishing up on that work. And I may also do the 30th anniversary.